Hello. Well, what do we expect from the game, Alan? Because we're here to play today with a Champions Cup place already in the bag.
Enjoy the match.
We'll be hoping that his lads can. It's very nice. I'm not so sure.
Made one all to carry us. Too much go. Certainly not. He's given the free kick. This game, aren't we? And the yellow clay maybe could be. The player is going to be. Maybe for the ref.
Yeah, I mean, for the player, obviously, with so much to challenge, I think had to be.
A chance for the team today at Hubs earlier in the season, really determined some revenge
earlier guys just to
hasn't he with that clip was into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting. And it's with Loris Karius. Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress. Free kick given, and there's a real discussion now about how to make the most of it. And it's a shot at goal from the free kick. And he's tried his luck, but over the crossbar by a lot. Referee's done extremely well to judge it like that. The advantage. Good forward play from them. Came in with a challenge. Play. Lost up. And the opposition can get at them. Downing. They've got a great understanding, this team. Just look at the passing. He can't miss. Well, he got it all wrong in the end with the opportunity to put his team in front.
Oh. If you want a chance to go ahead, you want that kind of chance. How on earth did he miss it?
Working hard just to see maybe a sight of goal. And that's good support as they build this attack.
And shoots!
Fine save. And he's not let the ball escape his grasp. Excellent interception.
In with a chance.
Shots blocked very quickly. It's Salah now. Adam Clayton. Negredo. Trying to find an opening. Not panicking. He could lay it off to the supporting player. Negredo. Came in with the challenge and the ball broke free. This is one of the best runs that this club have been on, the home team, for a long, long time. 9 consecutive victories, chance to make it 10.
Every chance, I would imagine. The way that the strikers are performing up front, the way that the back four is defending, look a really good unit.
He's got his shot off now.
No impact on the from Liverpool. Attacking well here
to put them in front.
They're grateful for that, to have an intervention like that and get back on the ball when they're defending so much. Negredo fouled by the Liverpool man. Well, if they go in, of course everybody goes, oh, wow, what a great decision.
The fourth official has indicated
one in 100, that
there will be a minimum of 3 minutes.
I don't think this player is the sort capable of finding the back of the net from that distance.
Well, it's good progress with this attack. Well, they're building steadily here, working away.
The shot's on!
Corner here for Liverpool. Oh, it's a corner that's disappointing, really, the goalkeeper.
It's a second Watford, been scored by Mourate. He picked a ball up on the wing. We all thought he was going to cross, but he beat the fullback, came into the box, and beat the goalkeeper at his near post. 47 minutes played, 2-1.
Oh, interesting news again from Alan McInally. Thanks, Alan.
And now the shot!
Comes in with a tackle. position. They've worked this attack very well into a quiet addition there.
Free kick given against Middle. He took it on from a lot
out, and I'm afraid it's even further wide.
Well, I couldn't believe it when he was gearing up to shoot from that distance, really couldn't.
And there's the interception. Into the attacking third. Callum Chambers. That looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down.
And for his side,
you've got to admire the way he placed the ball into the bottom corner of the net.
But the goalkeeper was in a decent position, but he was helpless to stop that one going in.
I think it was a game that deserved a goal, and now we've got it. And it's been an hour of very good football here. We've still got 30 more minutes to go, and I'm sure we're going to enjoy that as well. Adam Clark. Just working away to try and find an opening. Up for the away side, time for a change. Alan McInally's watching the game at Manchester United today from Old Trafford. A goal.
It's a third goal for Manchester United. It's been scored by Zlatan Ibrahimovic. That's his second today. He picked the ball up just inside the opposition half, ran unopposed to the edge of the area before firing home.
And he's in there with a header. Oh, he's missed it, and that would have been the equaliser.
Oh, what a chance. What a chance that was. And I don't know whether he's going to get another in this match.
It's with Marco Asensio. Neymar. Piece of interplay between the two. Good challenge. Still 20 minutes to go. They've got the ball back. The interceptor got it for them. Neymar! Terrific stop!
Substitution for
Liverpool's corner.
Number two, Fabio. Coming onto the pitch. Number three,
goes for it with a
George
fist.
Friend.
And here's the shot. Credit for taking on the shot.
Well, what a good chance that was for him. By his standards, that's a glaring miss.
I'll try the back heel. Alan McInally's got something to tell us about a goal at the KC Stadium.
It's a goal for Tottenham Hotspur. 77 minutes played, 1-0.
Thank you very much, Alan. That's a straightforward piece of work for the goalkeeper. McInally is our man on the spot in that game. Oh, he's through. Fine save he's made there. And he's not let the bus grasp. Spotted well by the defender, cut it out. Throw in for the fans are trying to play their part in it.
Yeah, and it's the uptake that will be him, do you? Go on and push for another. Just try and hold what you have.
Well, let's go to the Emirates Stadium and hear from Alan McInally.
It's a goal for Arsenal. It's been scored by Aaron Ramsey. His first touch took the ball
Anfield
over his marker.
Please,
and he fired the ball home with a driven half volley.
Offside called, and we can see again now. Well, that's a good call.
Yeah, I think it was. And in the end, difficult one because there was a couple of yards in it, I think.
Strong challenge. Adam Forshaw. We have got four added minutes.
Yeah, nervous moments to come here because team leading by a goal. It's not looked a secure lead to me.
Well, it could lead to the equaliser. This late on, they won't have many more chances. And the cross is in. It's a poor cross, not well hit at all. Dealt with by the defending side. And that's the final whistle from the referee. Liverpool...